An R&D with the Polk County SWAT team. They shot it every way that it can be possibly shot.
Yeah! take multiple hits if we're spacing them out properly. But we'll show you that too.
One, one in each square.
You want to take a look at this? It's three stopped 3, 2, 2, 3 pretty close together.
Yeah,
less than an inch.
About the size of a quarter.
Look at that shield.
So you can have this kind of protection
At about 20 pounds.
Yeah.
That's
and we'll actually be able to get the cost of that one down. It's the viewports and everything else that runs it through the roof.